She stared into the soul of the eclipse and saw the world for what it really was, a shadow of black, empty, despairing nothingness.